Hello everyone, welcome to Tasty Marination. Today I am going to share with you a recipe of pizza fondue. This is a Swiss Italian dish. As we all know, Valentine's Day is around the corner. Make this pizza fondue on Valentine's Day for your loved ones and make your special moments even more special. So let's see what you need for this. 1 cup of parboiled tomato puree. I have boiled, peeled and pureed them. 2 teaspoons of garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of finely chopped onion, 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of sugar, salt to taste, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, 2 ready-made pizza base, 1 teaspoon of dried basil leaves, 2 teaspoons of pizza seasoning, 2 teaspoons of oregano, 2 tablespoons of oil and some mozzarella cheese
and 1 tablespoon of ketchup.
First of all, we will prepare the garlic butter for our pizza. So take some garlic, crushed garlic. And mix it with the butter. Mix it well. Our garlic butter is ready. Now take a pizza base. Apply some garlic butter on it. Sprinkle some pizza seasoning on top of it. Some oregano. And red chili flakes. Now I'm gonna grate some cheese. Mozzarella cheese on top of it. Now I am going to cut it into strips with the help of a pizza cutter. Like so. We will cut some of them in heart shape with the help of a cutter. Like so. Now our pizza base is ready to be baked. I am gonna bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 to 12 minutes or until cheese melts. Or you can bake it in a pan for 5 to 7 minutes on low heat. Meanwhile, we will prepare the pizza sauce. Heat oil in a pan. To this, I am going to add finely chopped onions. Saute it for a minute or so. Now, I am going to add garlic paste to it. Give it a good stir. Cook it until onions become translucent. Now I'll add tomato puree to it. Give everything a good mix. Cook it for a minute or two. It's been 2 minutes. Time to add the seasoning. Red chili powder. Sugar. salt to taste, pizza seasoning, oregano, basil leaves, and some chili flakes. Give everything a good mix. Now I am gonna add 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup and some mozzarella cheese. Give it a good mix. Now our pizza sauce is ready, so I am gonna turn off the heat. My pizza is just out of the oven. It's nicely done. Let's plate it. Now our pizza fondue is ready to serve. I am gonna light a candle inside the fondue pot. Serve this hot. Make this pizza fondue on Valentine's Day for your loved ones. After watching the recipe, if you like my video, do hit the like button and press the bell icon to get the notification of my new recipes. And don't forget to subscribe to Tasty Marination for more such interesting recipes. Thanks for watching.